Hi guys, today I'm going to do another car life diesel. So, I've got a few updates. So one of them is I've finished these pathways. Two is diesel. Horsey Girl 22 owns Brownie. This is fun. Can you get it? Please, Darcy. By the way, Horsey Girl 22, I don't know if I showed you, but you're on boy now. So yeah. No. Boy is an Okatiki gelding. But yeah, you can change any of that if you want to, if you want. What am I even saying? You can change any of his stuff if you want. But yeah, so. These horses are still the same. In fact, yeah, the pasture path there. These horses are the same. These horses are the same. Obviously. Who's in here? Oh, yeah, it was Thingy. So we can get a couple more horses in here. But there's no rescue horses at the moment. So. I might actually get some of the horses from the outdoor stalls in there. But I don't know. But yeah, so probably not. I'll just leave it for new horses because Horse Lover 4 Life wanted two horses. So yeah. I'm probably not going to add them in this episode, but I don't know. So. Okay. Inventory. Saddle and golden apples because I'm going to be doing some breeding today. So, oops. Horsey Girl 22 wanted me to breed Zeus and Fawn, I believe. So, I can't even remember who I bred. Oh, I bred Sapphire with someone. I don't know who though. Yeah, we'll take Zeus and Fawn and take them the other one because that one's got broken at the moment. Oops, didn't mean to do that. So we'll get Fawn. I believe this is Fawn. Yeah, you're Fawn. Hey Fawn. Put that in there. Geez, you're fast. Pretty good jumper, so. Good horse. Yeah, you're really fast. Geez, oh. Okay, Zeus, come here. I need to put this up in here. Hey, guys. Geez, Louise. Calm the ham, Fawn. No, no, don't kill your fool. Stupid dough balls. Okay, there we go. Right, Zeus, you come here. You're not in here. You don't live here in here anymore. Well, honestly, Fawn and Fool don't live in here either, but oh well. So yeah, Horsey Girl 22, I need a name, breed, and gender for your foal. It looks like Zeus, but without. Yeah, it looks like that. Without socks. So I'm actually going to fix that because it's been kind of annoying me. And I broke this thingy. Well done me. So yeah. I'm going to add that cauldron back in. So Horsey Girl 22, I need a name, breed, and gender for your foal. So yeah, I'll actually grow the foal up a little bit. Can you foal? No. Jeez, oh. Right, okay. No. Fawn, stop. You're going out of here, just for a minute. comment. Okay, comment. And of course it started raining. Okay, so you can go back in with your hole. And then I'm going to breed a couple more horses actually. Yeah, I've not been asked to do this, but I want to do more breeding, so. And we've got extra stalls and I can build more stalls. Sapphire's stall. I need to get her full in a stall actually. Because we've got room. So why not put her in a stall? Okay, right. Okay, let me clean my mouth, please. Good. Okay, so. Oh geez, you're a bad jumper. You're not very fast. Do pick up speed though when you're there's way too many horses in here. Way too many white horses in there. In the barn. Okay, I really need to make my own pasture. Well, this is the only white horse on this side, but there's way too many white horses in this barn. Okay, snow, because we've got snowfall, we've got another empty stall, we've got snowfall, and we've got snowdrop, so, yeah, we've got one more extra stall, I think, but, I kind of want to build my own pasture, so, well, yeah, I can breed two more horses. So, I think I'm going to breed Champion, because I've not bred him in ages. In fact, I'll put Sapphire back in his stall first. Please be fast, Sapphire, I can't even remember. Pretty fast. So, yeah, I only need to build like either another barn or more outdoor stalls, but not going that way because there's way too many going that way. Yeah, that's Chaser. I was gonna say, who on earth is that? Okay, so I'm going to breed Champion and Stormfly. Champion's a pretty good jumper. Stormfly, there she is. Yeah, that's Rockstar. There's Stormfly. So we'll get Stormfly out. In fact, is there any other of this color? Oh, check. Oh, yeah, there is. There's one more, I think. Yeah, there's Rocky, but he's a boy, so I can't use him. We've already got a boy, which is Champion. In fact, I'm gonna get a lead, just in case. So, you guys come here. There we go. Okay, so, the foal go there. Champion come here. Diesel. I'm gonna take you back to your stall, buddy. Jeez, he's a good jumper. Here we go. Come back in the stall. Oops. Okay, foal, come here. Come here. No, I'm just kidding.
you have to go.
Let's go. Continue. Oh, geez, you're a good jumper like your dad. Yeah. We got a red bridge. I think we do. Name breaking gender. Okay. There you go. And I will get their signs up. Other horse, in fact, I'm just kind of giving horses to random people right now. Horsey Girl 22 owns that horse, Snowball. Snowball, come on in, buddy. So, still got a stall left. Blue. I can get Thorn back in here. In fact, I need to name tag them. Name tag. It has to be the bottom, doesn't it? Okay, so. Loud. Okay, I'll probably just do the rest of the horses that don't have name tags off camera. But yeah, so don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below. And I'll see you in my next video. So bye, guys.